Thank you. So you started watching my stream. And another stream sound came in while you're watching it. Sounds scary. Something scary. Still being ambiguous. Looks like I'm offline somehow.
Thank you. English.
Is the game not switching on your end? Because it is for me. Or at least it should be. Keep saying I'm playing Touhou, though. Okay then, I'll leave it alone. You keep saying I'm playing Touhou over here. Fortuner? Fortuner? What about it? Oh. I'd have to put in my own file for that. I temporarily got rid of it, so to speak, just for this stream. But I guess we could play online if I switch it. But then it would just be me playing Fortuner. Yeah. By the way, see if you can tell me the gender of the character on the left. The knight? Given that this is by planting dispositive, I highly doubt it's a guy. But at the same time, what if it were? Man, is it hard to tell. Matters enough where I was just curious. Now, if you want to get all existential in the whole scheme of things, nothing matters. So, you know, answering that little question is just something to satiate my need to take up time until I die, I guess, for lack of better wording. How's that? I'll take you to a center where people have been healed. What's those called again? People centers? Alright, well that was just uncalled for. Coming back for this potion. Oh, hello. The only character that has something that you might consider flashy, such as a spirit bomb, is Fortuner. And I have to beat the whole game as this character to unlock her. Oh, that's Monogiri. I did play this game in my spare time, hence why I know the dealio with Fortuner anyway. She's Aerith Nightfall, I think her name is. Well, I know her first name's Aerith. She's in quite a few dispositive games. By quite a few, I mean like five. Oh, it is. And happy soon to be birthday then. Response remains. Nailed it. Come on.
Did I ever mention I'm the world's greatest at this game?
Not actually, though, but I wish. So, just as a little funny story, in this game, when I played it in my spare time, what would happen is, whenever I got the lottery, I got the same orb over and over again. I never got health. Never got a health upgrade until I beat the game. Never got anything good. It was just, I want to say, just attack ups. So if I get a health upgrade here or anything good, I might laugh or be disappointed. Oh, and usually if it's not any of those, I explode. It's crazy. I got what I think is a. I can't remember what that one is, but I don't want it. Yeah, it's just an item drop. I don't really want it. Yeah, you're telling me. How's it now? I can never really find a good way to turn it down. Any better? Alright, then. who wants to hear me listen to this beautiful Wonderswan color music, am I right? Can you believe this wasn't released in America? By the way, getting a hold of this game is, like, impossible. So if you manage to get a hold of a copy, you know, please give it to me. I need it in my life. I'll take that. You know, I never tried picking those up, and it turns out you can't, which makes sense. Why would you even? Oh, you do? You mind giving me it? Or at least loaning it? A lot of drills. Why did I think that was my shield? See, it's stupid things like that that keep getting me killed in this game. I refuse to pick up this map because there's a glitch in this game, or at least I assume it's a glitch, where if you open it and hit the cancel button, the game runs faster. Doesn't make any sense. Alright. Well, I mean, thus far I was right. Haven't gotten a single health upgrade yet. I'm actually speeding through this game, surprisingly. You don't? I feel lied to. Well, nuts to that. See, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to see why this drill is great. Nuts to your doors. Oh, look, a key. Is what really now. Guys! Aw, man. Well, quick, leave before the damage counts. I actually wouldn't mind having another drill. Nothing's really new if you think about it. You're just doing it in a way that apparently, let's just say, I didn't see coming. Though, you know, that would have been obvious, because I doubt you heard of this game before I mentioned it. I'm gonna take this. Oh, Oh, yeah, ninjas in this game suck. The only way you can see them is by holding out your shield. Well, if there was one in here, he was hoping that would have hit him. Hope there's no ninja in here. A lot of potions, I'm okay with this. I wonder what this even does. Found her. Hasn't got me a fortune yet. Come on, something, drop a fortune. You, drop a fortune. This instant. Give it to me. Oh well. I'll take the key. And I'll take this too, why not? What's through this wall? Oh well. Just call me the doorman. Betcha there's a ninja in here. Yeah, I would've got hit by it by now. Alright. Ninja. Rude. This drill sure is pulling its weight. I've only busted through like three walls. And by three I mean two. A fortune! Mine. Excuse me, lotto ticket. By the way, things do have a fixed amount of health, but you can continue beating them before they die, because the way damage is calculated is if you saw by rolling die, roll a tiny die, you see, excuse me, on the ground. I guess maybe they also count, they also determine your item drops and junk. Well, I did win the lottery, because I didn't explode. Alright, sure, I'll try not to explode for you, friend. Or, excuse me, potential friend. I knew there was a ninja in here! There's always a ninja! I don't know why I'm skipping everything. Ah, I knew you were in here. But you didn't hit me for one. Please get in the door. Please get in the door. Get in the door. Nailed it. I feel like there's one other enemy in this game that does what the ninja does. By the way, this invincible item is a lie. I take damage a whole bunch. Either that or I consistently never pay attention to when that bar runs out. I'm gonna just use that. Well, that wasn't smart. Don't kill me, please. Oh, please tell me I'm not misreading the item. I thought I was reading it right. It says invincible, right? Take that. Oh, hey, look at that. Later. I thought you were saying that because you were in a roundabout way saying, I saw you read it wrong, idiot. Eep. Excuse me, pardon me. The way out's gotta be around here somewhere. My gut tells me it's this way. My gut thus far is wrong. Gut, you lied to me. Last time I'm listening to you, other than when you're hungry. I guarded that. Oh, I knew that. Eh, I was just gonna hold that out. That just didn't look like it was gonna end well for me. The thing about me not using the map in this game is I'll get lost pretty quickly. Oh, why, thank you. Well, drop a potion. Drop a potion. Drop a... Someone who, you know, is an enemy. Drop a potion. I would greatly appreciate it. Well, would you look at that? I got the super drink. It's super nice, because it's super, you see. Oh, this wasn't the last floor. Well, I'm not using the super potion, even if I die. I'm gonna use the crap out of normal potions, though. Well, here's hoping the drill holds out. No. I refuse. Oh, look, Onigiri. Yum, 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 yum. Hey, see me. See me. What are the odds of it ever going away? And if it does, you ow, my spine. Man, that's seizure-inducing. I don't even know what's happening. I don't hate these enemies, I just wish they made sense. Half the time I don't even know if I hit it. Whatever. Well. Alright. Eep. Nailed it. Stop. Get off. Well, I have no choice but to take this. Might as well see what's through this wall. Oh, my drill's gone. Aw, oh, my drill's gone at the worst time. Stupid drill. Betraying me and my trust. Thought we were cool, man. Thought you'd be with me until the end. Oh, look, the magic key. No, those are rapid heads, buddy. Take that. Ah, he got me. Excuse me, madams. There was a bullet left, and I didn't see it. I'm not even gonna bother with you. Man, a potion really would be nice right about now. So would a drill, for that matter. Oh, here's hoping you're right. Nope, didn't need to bother him. Just drop a rabbit. I'm gonna start dying of hunger soon. I might actually have to drink this potion out of necessity. Oh look, a potion that I'm gonna drink out of necessity. Well, that was worthless. No. Don't. No. No, I can't. Huh. So that's what it does. Oh, and I had a key in my inventory this whole time. I need that health potion. I need that health potion. No, pick it up! 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 I died. I like how I picked it up as soon as I died, too. Alright, well, are we gonna give myself a health upgrade that I'm gonna refuse to use just out of principle? Out of principle? No, I'm gonna explode! Hey, so I may not have won the lottery, but can we still be friends? No! What do you mean, no? Why are you still in here? No, I'm not. You're not what? Real? You are a figment of my imagination, aren't you? Nice. Alright, get off. Okay. I need this. Well, no, I don't. I need this. And I need this. Onward. No, 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 ninja, no ninja, no ninja. No ninja. Oh, thought you were a ninja very briefly. Wouldn't have made sense after I said you can't see them. Open the door. You know, something in me always said that that was the case, but I just couldn't accept it. Lottery! Mine. Alright, easy. I've been spot out. Don't die before you get there. Oh, of course you wake up at the worst possible time. Take that. There's some more where that came from. A potion for me. I think all in all you have like 50 health in this game. I hate how having this key makes everything respawn. No, please. Show some mercy. Yep. Yep. Get off. Okay, run before the damage. Where I currently am? Well, I never left, so... Someone who I thought was real turned out not to be, so... Dance the brakes. Get in the door, get in the door, get in the door! Nailed it. Alright, this nice guy. Hey, friend. I think I missed. Alright, you can't hit things in the air. Come down from here, you look ridiculous. don't die. I'll take that. Butterflies. Sounds gross. Oh, dude, sweet. Here's someone I don't explode again. Yeah. Let's see what we got. Okay. Here's someone I don't explode. Alright, something good. I can feel it. Alright. Something else good. I can feel it. No explosions. Well, this is just getting annoying. Remember how I said there are, like, no health upgrades in this game? This is just driving home my point. I remember what I got now. It was a bunch of reds, one green, a bunch of blues, and a bunch of purples, and, like, two yellows. And at the end of the game, when I was doing what could be considered post-game, I got one of each for black and white. So, that's fun. Anyway, how many floors is this one? Jabberwock is 5 floors. I was thinking of switching to Risk of Rain, but I don't know how long I've been doing this. Let's see. You know what? I think I will switch. Because, you know, why not? I had no idea my stream was still going in the background. I wonder if it was audible this entire time. All righty. I need to switch games. I should now be playing Risk of Rain. Oh, you want to play together? I guess that's fine, but, you know, if the game crashes, the game crashes. Alright then. Hope you remember how to do it. I'm not saying I don't, but... I'll be hosting. That's too random. Oh wait, no, wrong one. Alrighty then, now we wait. Well, that felt a little random.
Because I want to make sure we talk while playing Risk of Rain. Wait. Risk of Rain now? Okay, let's reopen.
Alrighty, well, had to tone down the volume then.
Okay.
I will need to, like, open up the stream on, like, my phone or something to see how loud it is now, though. Shame it's taping for taking forever to load.
Local co-op or online?
Online. We're nowhere near each other.
We'll never know. Join the game or host the game?
Join. I hate having to sit through an ad for my own channel. You did put in my IP, right?
Your IP.
You have you don't need Hamachi open, but that's what has it.
I don't think I put in whatever you speak of, the speech or technique that was called IP. When did IP save though? So we
come third part. Did you uninstall?
I never uninstalled it.
Alright, well, you're not here.
Fail to connect. Alright, give me your IP.
You'd have to go to Hamachi for that, buddy.
Wait, Starline co-op.
Plus, when you did do that, I did disconnect from the lobby because I thought it was something on my end.
What if I host game?
Then I'd have to put in your IP.
Do you know my IP?
Well, let's just see what happens then. You can host.
Alright, host.
But I get the distinct feeling that this isn't you. I say as though I've played with other people. Yep, alright. Time to do some shenanigans. Yeah, it looks like it didn't save. Oh well. Can't remember if it's 4 or 6. By the way, I'm not gonna end up joining, because, circumstances. So, let me click back into the window. Never mind, it's frozen. Yeah, it is super frozen. Super duper frozen.
Alright, so option audio and volume. And volume.
Alright, well, it froze.
Perfect way for a stream, right?
No, the game froze. Are you still hosting?
I am not.
Alright, then let me host. Here is my stuff in the thingamabobber. That should be.
But on this door, right?
Yeah.
Alright, so I'll access this on my phone and then I'll. Whatever. Wait, so I'm hosting?
That's for me if I'm hosting. I don't have yours.
Okay, so join game.
If that one's not it, after you put it in, that is. You put it in under join game, right?
Yep, and then on joining game. You're hosting a game, right?
I should be. Because, as I was saying, if that one's not it, then here is the other one. If it's not 4, it's 6, but I think it's 4. Alright, hang on. I probably.
Probably though? Probability? Himachi?
Liability?
Okay, so I might also know what part of the issue was. What? So, you might want to unjoin and then rejoin in a second.
Uh-huh. Oh, wait.
Are you in Hamachi, by the way?
Nope.
Nah, I didn't think so. Alright, well, hopefully.
This is offline, so. System. Huh. Network. And it's Hamachi. Actually, I won't play with. Wait. Alright, so I connected now.
Alright. Alright, at this point, it should work.
So, join game with the same IP?
Yep.
Yeah, I can see you now.
Say that again?
Alright, someone join game. You're hosting a game, right?
Yes.
Alright, so it should be working now. If I am correct, and everybody knows that I'm the smartest man alive.
All right, well, I have only one more issue then.
Yes.
Two, technically. One, you're not here. Two, I'm starting to think I need to put that in my port. But that doesn't seem right. And you're not even connected on my end.
Say I'm connected to you.
And now you're connected. There you are. Hey, bud.
Stalker.
I can evict you.
Hey!
Yeah, a whole lot of nothing right now, so...
Alright.
It has been way too long since we've done this, hasn't it? Isn't it?
Yep. This is what happened when you uninstall the map.
Risk of rain. Alright.
Yeah, that is what would happen. Alright, then you try hosting then, since you seem to know what you're doing.
Because I'm the smartest man in the world, now just join me game! You're... And this is my IP address, so you at least knew what...
I'm able to see your IP as well, but you know, post it anyway, just so I'll be able to see it and put it in. Need to switch scenes so then I can put it in. I don't see it, by the way. Did you put it in chat?
I thought you said you had a month.
Alright, never mind. Never mind.
George, keep up with the program. The program.
25.